Guys, it's Squishy Mushroom, and welcome to more of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate character gameplay. Last time, we went in as the vampire killer himself, Simon Belmont. And today, we go in as his descendant, Richter Belmont. And it's a Mario. Cool. Cool story. That's what I needed. I'm gonna have a blast with this jerk face. Just because you let Mickey in this... Not Mickey. Just because you let Sora in Smash doesn't mean... I don't want to beat you up. Mr. Mario. So get ready for the ultimate beating. Mario, could you do something other than spam the same three moves and get in the fridge? God. I just know when he grabs me, he's gonna do up throw down air for whatever stupid reason. Like, okay, sure, it works. Just get out of here, you stupid animal. No one likes you. I honestly think I went quiet for a whole minute there. And I apologize for that. I think my mind might have just zoned out for a moment. But I still freaking hate stupid Mario. Oh, don't even do the freaking dash dance. Don't even. Cool, so fun. I love Mario so much. Woo! Oh yeah, gotta get off
Skyrush for my final smash. Oh boy.
Oh my god, Mario. Can I at least try to land a hit on you instead of getting the stupid fireball spam? That's literally all you do, Mario, is just spam fireballs. For days. Like, for crying out loud. Level 9 CPUs should not spam so much. They should be challenging, yet feel like a normal human being. But then again, normal human beings would probably spam projectiles, so maybe it is accurate. I don't know. Game sucks. Sometimes. I hate it. Terry. One, two, You're supposed to be doing the down air, not the forward air, you stupid. Ah. I hate you. Terry, I hate you and your spammy nature as well. Freaking neutral B. I'm not grabbing a coat, Terry. I sit back and die. Why are you still alive? Come on. So dumb. Hurdy-durr, so fine. Get in the freaking fridge. Backwards typey, I swear. I feel like I shouldn't be getting hit by it, but somehow I always do. Oh no. I'm not gonna tell it to be Boss Terry. Stop it. Yeah, good question, Richter. Why? Here. That's right. You don't mess with the Richter. What the heck? What was that all about? No, 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 no! fridge failed me. I was gonna use the Final Smash to maybe boost my recovery. In the end, that didn't happen. Come on. Want me to take that freaking bag that you're carrying and just whack it over your stinking head, Ryu? Because I will do it. I will do it. Don't think I won't do it, because, oh boy. You'll be in for a real treat when I do. You are not going to like it. Dang it. Oh, thanks. Wait, what? Did I just wall jump? Why am I on the stage? Okay, I am, and the wall jump screwed me, thanks. Oh no, don't you dare. Why this stupid broken Final Smash? Alright, you know what? You're getting put in timeout, Lucario. And you're gonna stay in timeout till you think of what you've done. Not today. You thought the down air would kill me because I used it and ended up off stage? Not today. Of course. I should have used the whip. The grapple whip thingy wob thing. No, I'm dead, I'm so dead. I'm not dead. I'm dead. Lucario, did you just crouch down like a whoa, what a loser? Well, guess what, Lucario? If you're gonna act that way, maybe I won't put you on my team when Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl come out. Maybe I just flat out won't use you. Maybe I'll do that. Because I don't like your attitude, mister. I don't like it. I do not like your attitude. It's bugging the frick out of me. Will you stop? Okay. Oh, I made it back. I thought I was done for. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yep. There it is. That's a weird hit. Here we go again. Anyone really surprised that I got hit by that? Is anyone surprised, honestly? You thought fire was going to stop me? You're right, Richter. He doesn't belong in this world. He did something as weak as fire. What a loser. But I had the whip. Anytime you want to load, stupid. Oh, God. Probably won't fix that whole thing with those alternate costumes taking forever to load. They probably won't even win Sora gets released. So basically this whole game is just gonna have that forever. Because even though multiple people say, hey, we don't like how long it takes for the cars to load, fix it. It never happens. Could be with just how much content there is in Smash, who knows. But it's just a BNG. You want me to eat? That's nice of you, Ike. I do like to eat. And maybe I will eat, but here's the thing, I had a bagel a couple hours ago, so I think I'm good. I think I'm doing fine, my guy. But thanks for the kind suggestion, and I'm dead. Ah, jeez. that's that. Richter is done for today. So yeah, with that, that shall do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate character gameplay. So, thank you guys all so much for watching. And this is Squishy Mushroom, signing out. Not anymore.